Here's my Kelly. It's my Kelly 28 in box leather, black with goat hardware, and honestly, it's just so beautiful. Just feeling it just feels so good. It's just so smooth. Honestly, just feeling this box leather feels so good. Anyway. Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna do an update video on what's my Kelly, and this edition is just like going out at night, I guess. I really like carrying my Kelly to night events because I just feel like it's really classy and not very basic. Like, I feel like a lot of people in LA like to carry the Chanel Classic Flap to nightlife in LA, and I just don't like being like everyone else, so I carried the Kelly for my so-called nightlife. Nearly non-existent, but it still sometimes happens, and so yeah, let's get started. And I curled my hair today. Please give me some applause, because let me know if you guys want to see a tutorial on this, or just like to boost my ego, tell me you want to see a tutorial so I can make one and feel like I'm needed and appreciated. And anyway, let's get started. Here's my Kelly. It's my Kelly 28 in box leather, black with goat hardware, and honestly, it's just so beautiful. Just feeling it just feels so good. It's just so smooth. And I also have a Kelly conditioning video. If you guys are interested, check that out. But honestly, just feeling this box leather feels so good. Anyway, so I usually don't use the straps at all. These are just like decoration to me. I know it's better to use the straps so you don't like put too much stress on these straps right here or this flap right here, but I like to just leave it like this. And this is my only closure. It's like one hand closure, and I just open it like this. And inside you can see what is inside. So I have my wallet. This is my World Tour Louis Vuitton wallet. It has my name Cherry on it. So I also have my AirPod. I love my AirPods to death. Can't live without them. Honestly, I don't know how I lived without AirPods before, but obviously I don't have them in this case. This case you can also get from Amazon. I'm gonna link it in the info box if you guys are interested. I just like having a case because it just feels more protected and I like that feeling, but it's not a necessity. I just like the pink also. Got the Piaget card. I just went to this event the other night, which I will post a blog about or vlog about. I got this dandelion twinkle from Benefit. I got this at the airport at San Jose, and I've been loving it so far. It looks really natural, and I just like it. What else can I say? What else? I have this Dior 999 lipstick. I love this, like the detailing on this, just how beautiful it is. Just so gorgeous. So gorgeous. The little stars on it looks too gorgeous. So I love this. And it also looks really good. I also have like several lip products. I tend to carry a lot of lip products with me. I have this Dior Addict Lip Tattoo Longwear Color Tint and Cherry, I believe, in 661. Oh, Natural Red, sorry, it's not Cherry, but Natural Red. And I also have this Neutrogena Moisture Smooth Color Stick. And this is in color Fresh Papaya. This is like really natural, really close to my natural lip color. And I also have this Nivea Cherry Lip Care. I also really like this One Bird Two Stone. It gives you a lot of moisture and also color. I have this Duo Brush On Adhesive with Vitamins. This lash glue, which I adore, I really like. This is my favorite American branded lash glue, basically. And I also have this ColourPop Super Shock Shadow Ultra Glitter. I was gonna wear this today, but I totally forgot. But yeah, this is just a glitter eyeshadow for like your inner corners and whatnot. And I'm still trying to use that one from Wet n Wild, which I heard a lot of good things about. And then I have this random photo from the Wave Beauty event. I feel like they have some like natural beauty filter. But yeah, that's what I look like. So yeah, I think that's it for my bag. There's nothing else in my bag. Basically, it's just like very, very simple. I have another card. I'm not sure. Oh, this is my Hermes card from Julie. Anyway, that's it. Nothing else in my bag. Just, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and my quick little just bag unboxing. What's in my bag? I hope you guys enjoyed. I have a lot of money saving perks and benefits in my info box. Be sure to check those out. I don't know what I just sang, but I will see you guys next time. Bye!